So I'm now in line. Hi, this is Mia Marhurst from Living in Hades and Spain. I have here with me.
Hi, I'm Lola Walker from England, but I live in Spain.
Yes, and so now we're going to show you how to cut a nice, lovely hairstyle. It is a half bob line. So if you see, I'm going to turn the chair. We part the hair in this kind of line. So we're going to start to cut from here. We're going to leave this part long and this part shorter. So very easy, lovely style to wear, and you don't need to do that much. Yeah. So. Beautiful hairstyle, easy and simple to wear. So the basic line is really important to cut. So I'm gonna cut the basic line perfectly, and then I'm gonna show to you how we did that. So turn the chair so you can see the nice, lovely bob line we did. We're gonna put here a little bit layer. So layer in the hair. It's just a little bit, just nice, lovely layered hair. We don't want to make it too short, so just a little bit of layer here. Now it's beautiful. Easy and simple to wear. You see, just a little bit here, shorter. So, so the way you cut the layer is from long to short, easy and simple here. So I did this part, now I'm going to do another part. Yes, so then I are relaxing now, sleeping a little bit.
Yes, very relaxing.
Yeah, dream about you going to be in here. That's the dream of everybody, I think. What a lovely country here, Spain, and nice weather. Really nice here. Yes. So you're gonna do something special for today, or?
Oh, I don't know yet. Might just relax.
It's a relaxing day. Actually, if you look outside, it seems like a really relaxing day.
Yes.
So I'm gonna take the second part. Very nice, lovely second part. Just nice and lovely, as you see, we have here. So we're going to control this line with this line together. So just a little bit nice and beautiful layered hair. See, we close this line together. So that's my back line. So we put inside just easy, very simple to wear, right, Luna?
Oh yes, very easy to control after you have done it.
Yes, yes. Having a nice haircut is really important. Then you can have beautiful, easy, nice look.
Stop.
So beautiful and now you can cut this line. Also a little bit layered. And it grows very fast. And this hair is natural hair, it's not colored. It is her own hair color. Dark hair, beautiful. It's a little bit white hair here.
That's
so
my
this,
age.
That's the age. How old are you, Anna?
71.
Wow. Beautiful, beautiful lady for 71. Yeah. Yes, yes, 71. Can you believe it? 71? So what did they learn with life in 71 years?
Oh, lots of things.
Yes. Yeah, sure. So most positive thing you learned in your life is?
To be friends with people and treat them how you want them to treat you.
Yeah, love people, yeah. Thank you. So let me show you now how we make up the hair. If you hold this, you can see the hair. Just turn the chair, please. You see? Lovely, nice. We left this one as long as possible and the layer of beautiful, nice, coming hair. You see? Let me turn that chair so you can see the size. Beautiful, nice, and lovely. And it's going to
yes.
Yes. Okay, now we're going to go to the side. So this side we're going to make it very short. Grows very fast, eh?
Yes,
usually, how many weeks you have a
five.
Yes, yes. Because of the weather here in
it's
Spain.
The sun.
In Spain is the best country to be, actually. Nice, beautiful weather. Lovely hair here. You never cut your hair, you
know? No. When I was a lot younger, I put a non-permanent colour on.
Yes.
And perhaps had a few different layers of colour, but not for many, many years.
Same colour they call it, like just a colour and then you wash it.
Mm.
Yes, yes. But you didn't like it?
No, I just didn't bother doing it again.
No, you really don't need it because actually looking at your hair, it's beautiful hair, nice colour. And this capsule, it's super. We're gonna cut a little bit inside to make it perfect. There's different colors, like for example, here it's really white, but you can't help it. That's really nice. When you style it perfectly, you don't really see it, but it shows. It shows here a little bit. So we're gonna cut that short, so you don't see it that much. Yeah. Now we're going to cut this one. So we close this one together again. So just a little bit here, and then we cut this line. Nice, easy style and very, very lovely. And not old fashioned, modern, beautiful 2016 haircut. Yes. So now we're going to go here. Yes. Just here, this side, we want to leave it long. So we're going to cut 1 centimeter from here. See? So this one, we're going to wear it like that. Yes. Now we're going to control the side. Beautiful, nice hairstyle, a lovely, just comb the hair and just a little bit, not too short, especially on this side. So, we're going to close this here and the other side, so just controlling our deadline, see, just a little bit, beautiful, nice, easy, simple way. So, what we're going to do, we're going to make this one a little bit shorter with a machine. So you don't see the white hair here. Going out too wide.
I don't mind.
You don't care anymore. You have already a husband.
Oh, yeah.
A nice man. So you don't. Yeah. When you have everything you love, you don't care anymore. Oh, that's true. So now we're going to go here. So we have a fringe here.
Yes.
Lovely. So this one we're going to leave it long, so one side, one long line like that, another side short, yeah? So here we're going to make a little bit of a difference between the hair, right? And the hair,
just looking at the camera.
because I'm very good at the internet, they ask me to contribute to my life. I say, why not? My birthday. I'm
Chinese people, they don't do that.
Push the hair.
It's for good blood, they say.
I know.
Lovely. Chinese, anything. They say it's for good blood.
And she has written it on here. So what I make it as much as we can.
Soft, but more here.
Lovely.
You like, you want to do this?
Yes.
It's,
simple, very beautiful.
Yeah, yeah.
I could just little bit here, Dambal, in the hair, and then we are finished, yes.
It's ecological, so.
It's not so much hair, Lapa. Just a little bit, and then we have this effect.
And just here, just play with your hands. It's very easy. You remember the layers and stuff?
Okay, so this is the result. Yes. Now we are finished with the video, so now we're gonna show you, this is the hair of Luna. So I'm showing you, this is lovely, nice. As you see, this side is very long, lovely hairstyle, and then it is more bob line, but one side bob line. As you see, this side is very short. Unfortunately, her hair is very, very white here. We can't change that, so you have this effect. So if I can turn her so you can see the lovely, nice shapes. Style, beautiful bob line. So, okay, this is the result. So, Luna, what do you want to say? Do you want to say something to everybody there in the ward?
Yes.
Do you like your style?
Excellent. So, always very easy for me to manage.
Thank you.
And a very, very good cut every time.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.
Bye.